Welcome back to Let's Play Saints Row the Third. I'm stretching. 1 second. Yeah. A new episode, and got me a stag vehicle. Well, a couple of stag vehicles, actually. Convoy and a VTOL last episode. Time to go get some shit done. No. Who do we have? Okay.
Sweet! I can't wait to show you what I got!
Alright, new mission available. Well, let's do Kinsey's. I was gonna do that one last episode, but, things ran a little long with the convoy. That was kind of bad.
Hey, how's the Decker plan coming along?
You can't rush these things. Running in and shooting won't work on that Miller and the Deckers.
Doesn't have to be perfect, just something to get started with.
Well, the plan's almost complete, so I'll wait for that.
Kinsey...
Uh-oh, that's not good.
What? What's not good?
Come to Smiling Jack.
Kinsey, what's going on?
I'll call Shandi, we'll meet her. See ya.
Yeet. Yeah, I'm going to do this just to kind of rub it in their face. Since I need to kind of take them with me. Yeah, it was. Let's get a car. What do I have that is 4? Temptress, is that 4? No. Screw it. Going with this guy. And you can steal something. Shit. I could have. But I didn't. I guess she's not going to steal anything. Okay, then. Shit. Actually meant to try to miss that.
I'll remember this one.
Oops.
Oh,
Alright, let's get this started.
Thanks for being here, Eddie.
My pleasure, Jay. And please, call me Kilbane.
Very well. Kilbane, there are some who claim you're a criminal.
No, no. Jane, my dear, please. The Saints are criminals. Call me eccentric, but I'm just an entertainer slash businessman slash philanthropist slash...
We get it.
Where are they?
No idea. They're broadcasting.
We'll fucking disclose it.
We might be able to triangulate where we're shooting if you go to the broadcast tower.
We're on it.
Yeah, you know what?
Call in a favor to get a helicopter. Use it. I'll explain when you're airborne.
That asshole's gonna trash the Saints on air. Wouldn't be the first time.
Ooh.
Fuck him. Well, you don't think Kilbane is noble? Construction time, Kinsey.
I sent you coordinates to several radio towers.
Nice.
Head to the first one and let me know when you've landed.
But the other two should, you know, hop in. That'd be nice. Oh, I didn't realize I was timed.
Decker's being up here.
They probably use these antennas for the Decker you sent. Not surprising they need guards.
Just give me a heads up next time, Kinsey.
Use the transmitter I left under the seat. Place one next to the radio antenna, then head to the next tower.
Is there any place in the city Kinsey hasn't placed some device? Who cares? As long as she isn't bugging my bedroom. I don't think she wants to hear the details of your sex life, Shondi. You sure about that? Though, I'll bet we can make some good money off of it.
You guys get this one? Okay. Ah, come on.
Cover me while I hook this thing up.
Oh, hold E. Okay. What?
Hello, meeting new people.
What was that? He's way up there. He, it, whatever.
Gadgets, Kinsey? Or steal them?
It's safer, you don't know.
Safer? What do you mean, safer?
Well, probably means that it's safer if you don't know. Look, they work, that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
play the whole thing off as some phony publicity stunt?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
Then what do we have a PR department for?
Covering up the small shit. Right. Is anything we
I
do small
out of
ever?
Ammo.
Someone had better buy me a drink.
Looks like someone's an expert in kicking ass.
Really? That was... Okay, come on.
Stop wasting your ammo!
To stop and get some ammunition. Really need to get some water. Hold on just a second. Okay. Yeah, I miss not having my handgun right now. Dude, that was on a face. Come on. Well, that's one way to do it. Hey! I found a sex doll.
Take off.
Can I?
There, got it. Send in the coordinates of the van.
I thought you just said van.
Broadcasting van. It's where the signal is being sent from.
So what, blow it to hell?
No, use the laser signal tracker to help find the broadcast location.
I don't see that button on the dashboard.
The light on the helicopter. Shine it on the van.
Two, what? Really? No. Sorry. Come on, Shiny. Yeah, I would love to help you, homie that decided to fall off the building. Target them, but I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to do. I should probably look in front of me. Because Don't really need to be running into buildings, do I? Yeah, I would say that was a near crash. Jesus Christ, come on. Pull that target up, come on. Alright.
He's in an abandoned office building. Let me send you the location.
That should give us just enough time. What are you gonna do?
Okay, passing yourself through.
Listen up, you son of a bitch. I'm gonna find you and put a bullet in that inflated fucking head of yours.
Oops.
It's a promise.
Something tells me I'm missing half of this conversation.
Fucking murder you, your family, your dog.
Yep, totally missing half this conversation.
This looks like the place. Okay, let's quietly sneak in. Quietly?
Or run in guns blazing, either works for me.
Ow.
Rock.
You're as good as you are. Story of House Raven. Not as well as you, I'm sure. Walked up to the house of
Prey had me. What? Oh, God. Really? Narg.
This looks like the place. Okay, let's quietly sneak in. Quietly?
Or run in guns blazing, either works for me.
Alright. Sorry, Shandy. Really? Come on. Ah, more? Okay.
It's been a while. You look good.
Well, I always do. Now, where'd Kilbane go?
He mentioned something more. You were not after me about the interview, are you?
Time to get back in the air and catch that asshole.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
Okay.
Let me get close enough.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
No problem.
That was truly amazing.
Did it? Ah, good.
Gotcha. Damn it! What did you do?
What did I do? I don't fucking know!
Learn to fucking fly!
Upgrades. Upgrades. Oh. Yes. Yeah. And. Ooh. Nice. But I would rather have the Vito. Yeah. Can't get it yet though. 39. Jesus. Okay. Yet, however, where the hell am I? Here, I could go ahead and buy some stuff around here. Escort missions, I don't know. Good God, I got a lot of stuff I can buy right here. Let's do that. Go north. Okay. shot. Get out of my way. Something down here that was for sale. No Saints and Steel port. Well, we're gonna have a problem with that too. That. Crouch and get my. If you can't tell, I really like this car. Alright, the next one was just north. I feel like I'm right by it. It must be in here.
That was fun.
We should have no propaganda. This one. Okay. Oh, right. I needed to get some ammunition. Which is not conveniently located anywhere around me. Oh, there's one up there. I should buy this guy. I guess I can make this little circuit here. Buy him. It. Buy this friendly fire. Get my ammunition up. And then buy these. Yeah. Let's do that. Get some money going. You mother fucker. Nope. Go. Nice. Just happened to be running away. Who's that? I don't remember. No Saints in Steelport. Well. Leave the sign down. Good girl. And so much needed ammunition. Some of this. Maybe? I think I've already got. Yeah, that's already up. Ew. Whoa, what? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, that's kind of nice. Rate of fire, clip size, damage, yeah. I use that enough that I should go ahead and grab it. Come on. Escape, thank you. Yes. Set. Clip size, yeah. And that one's gonna have to be waiting for last because, good god, that takes so much money. Nope. Not ready for that yet. SMGs. Why not? Ooh. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh, that's gonna be nice for stags. Yeah. That's gonna be nice. Just get in the car the normal way. Alright, let's get this guy. Meth lab, wow. Oops. And I have 25, that's only 1,000. Let's do it.
The Morning Star is trying to kidnap my sister for one of their hell houses. You gotta help me, please!
Alright. Where's that at? It's close enough to where I'm going. Thank you.
Volition.
Whoops. This is good protection. that was kind of great. Let's get back to you. Where's the helicopter?
I'm still the best.
We cleared it? No, we didn't clear it. There's still somebody here.
I always win my arguments.
Chopper? Where? Seriously, get off the car. Ugh.
Okay, I was gonna buy this. Take me home. Yes. Back in the car. Really? Yeah, I know that. Oh, they're up there. Oh shit. Okay, so I'm gonna find out where to go from here. Am I already out of? God damn, I'm already out. Well, if that's the case. Bitch.
Good girls kick ass.
Whoa. Something tells me they're not happy with me. But what are you gonna do? Nobody here. Really? Really? Another one of these? Yep.
That went well.
Tires. These fucking cars, man, they suck. They suck the most. Alright, I guess the cop didn't really care. Okay, where are we heading? I guess by this. So I'm not too far from it. Ooh, another friendly fire. I need ammunition. Let's get the cash. And off we go. If I can actually do this. That instant removal of notoriety. Handy when it needs to be. Okay. I apparently have forgotten how to fire or throw grenades. So. Controls. On foot. Throw a grenade. Q. Or middle mouse. Okay. I was hitting G. Silly me for thinking G for grenade. But okay. But why is there toilet paper here? By this guy. Oops. Get some cash too. Let's. Okay.
I don't like being the bad girl here.
Well, I wasn't wanting that one, but oh well, whatever. Alright. Let's get back. I still have no idea where that is at. Oh, wait. I do know where that's at. You know what? I am going to go ahead and buy that. Do that, we'll get back to the headquarters and call it an episode. No. I really want my Trazoon. You know what? We're gonna go this guy though.
I'm feeling some jumps coming.
Some speed at least. Completely sorry about that.
No problem.
Wow, this is a little bit embarrassing. Is it now? Freaking 15 minutes I spent trying to find this thing. I don't even remember what episode it was. It was probably on the stream. 2.5 or whatever it was called. Oops. Oops. Hey. Alright. Where am I at? There I am. Let's get back to the headquarters. That's Stag after me? It would appear to be so. Well, that was a bit late there, but thank you for the notification. I'll see you guys next time.